try, I don't know, first try, maybe something to back up the rear, okay? But there's nothing, I mean, on the car now, apart the fact that we need to go and to pass again this growing period on tires, what you would do in the car now? It's gonna be difficult to see, no? Maybe we just put this big penalty on the rear and go one more run, and after that we see for the tires again, okay? I mean, yes, for the first set of tires, what you would do in the car?
Maybe a little bit more, grip overall, but balance is fine, I think. A little bit more grip, you know. Sure.